This man turns cargo trailer into DIY stealth tiny home. Story is a guest post by James L. Parmenter. My tiny house adventure began in January of 2012 here in New Mexico. Back in 2007-2008 I purchased a repossessed 2-bedroom 14x52 mobile home from a local park, after renting it for 3 years. The park went bankrupt, so the bank then took over the property. The park was sold in 2010-2012. And renovations began. The dealer showed me a used cargo trailer, a 2010 model 6X12 carry-on brand in excellent shape, and new tires. Bingo! I was hooked. Ideas flashed through my head about the floor plan, electric, and insulation. The trailer was $2,400 and the trailer hitch came to $385 installed. I drove it off the lot and took it home to begin work on the inside. I even had money left over. I dropped off the trailer, locked it up and headed to Lowe's and Home Depot. Before I knew it, 4 days had passed and the trailer was almost livable. The 30 amp electric panel and devices were installed, the trailer was insulated and paneled, the kitchen was almost done, waiting on countertops. I know that it's less than 6x12 inside because the tongue of trailer takes about 4, but the actual cargo trailer measures 11-11 outside. End to end, so it's less than 72 square feet living space. I've been in this stealth camper since November of 2013. A while back I found some used windows at a local pawn shop that came out of a fifth wheel camper. They cost me $20 each, which I installed one on each side using some aluminum channel to reinforce the walls. I just found some larger windows at an RV salvage yard that are 21.5x28.5. They're sliders, so as soon as they arrive I'll install them in place of the smaller 19x13 windows and they'll have more fresh airflow. I had put that Elan stick vinyl tile squares down on the floor, but the first winter I spent inside it, that floor was freezing cold. Picked up some 5-year warranty carpet squares at Lowe's and placed them down over the vinyl tiles. The carpet squares had foam backing included on each square, so it insulated the floor when applied. Much warmer, as they say, live and